she likes to rear. It's quite cute.
Tiny as can be, it's a big world for little Yahtzee.
Come on, one scary place to the next.
But the barn at Nexus Equine is far less scary than where she was not too long ago.
Oklahoma City 911.
Hey, I'm sorry. I don't know if I'm necessarily calling the right number for this, but there is a miniature pony walking down Klassen and Northwest 36.
Well, that's a new one for me.
Yeah, me too. I had a dump take. It's real early.
The miniature filly, only months old, was spotted wandering the streets and rescued by Oklahoma City police.
She's like, I've already been on the news.
In the peak of her fame, the little lady, now known as Yahtzee, found a temporary home at Nexus Equine Rescue. As you can imagine, she was frightened at first.
It's taken a couple weeks to get her to be just, you know, to be able to go in her stall and pet on her and kind of love on her a little bit.
Through her socialization, though, little Yahtzee's personality has begun to show. Once she's ready, Nexus hopes to find the perfect home for her.
I think she's just going to be so fun for someone. I mean, minis, they can be a companion. You can just about do anything with them.
That is when they feel like it.
Huh, she says, okay, only work done for the day.
So she's just such a little doll to me, and she is a unique story. I mean, how many times do you find horses running down Oklahoma City streets?
Ah, she's so cute.
Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.